left the station just when it was due. I must have read the morning paper going into town, and having gotten through the editorial, no doubt I must have frowned. I must have made my desk around a quarter after nine, with letters to be read and heaps of papers waiting to be signed. I must have gone to lunch at 12:30 or so, the usual place, the usual bunch. And still on top of this, I'm pretty sure it must have rained the day before you came. I must have lit my 7th cigarette at 2:30. At the time I never even noticed I was blue. I must have kept on dragging through the business of the day, without really knowing anything, I hid a part of me away. At 5 I must have left.
Baby.